How's it going, everybody? And welcome back to the Sleepy Hearth. Today, I feel like it's time to do some Elemental Mage, Whisper style. Before that, just want you to head on over to twitter.com/sleepyhearth. Go ahead and follow me on there. You'll get updates for the stream. I'm actually streaming right now at twitch.tv/sleepyhearth. So now that we got that out of the way, let's go ahead and see what we get in our little pack here. I actually meant to buy an Ungaro pack, but unfortunately, I clicked classic. And for my mistake, I'll get nothing. I mean, I still have enough dust that can pretty much get a legend if I should need it. I haven't really needed anything else just yet. Okay. I need to get rid of my standard stuff deck here, just because. So where would it be? Where is that mage one? It's not elemental part. Is this going to be... Is it Mage Mania? I can't actually tell. Maybe it is Elemental Party. I don't know anymore. Is that the one with Pyros? Yep, alright. I guess we're good. Hold on. If we can get Ruhu going and, standard, let's do standard ranked, of course. What else could we possibly need? Alright. So I just got back from New York City, and it's been a heck of a time. There's so much there. I was there from Thursday night until Monday morning, and you just can't do. There's not enough that you can do to say you did anything. Like, I went to shops. I went out to eat. So many different places. I did so much walking around that, you know, I ate so much food that it didn't even matter. It was great. It was such a good time. Highly recommend it. If you ever get the chance, go. Any major city, doesn't have to be like New York. It could be, I don't know, like Chicago. It could be, I don't know if you've ever been to like a major city. I recommend it. It's just a fun time. It really, really is. Alright, so how man, it's gonna be that kind of a shaman, is it? Lightning roll right to the face. Well, fine, how do you do there, sir? I tell you what, should we do Shimmering Tempest? I kinda wanna coin out something, to be honest. But would it really, really matter? Nah, let's hold on to it. There's nothing worth it. I mean, I could get out my Pyros ahead of time. It's not really going to do me a whole lot of good. Let's see. I think Shimmering Tempest is still going to be better. Do I do the mirrored image, though? I could, but I'm going to say screw it. Hold on to that. I feel like this actually just be a good play in general. On any turn I want to have a taunt, it's probably going to be next turn. Oh wow, another flame strike. Why, thank you, my good sir. Okay, actually that was kind of a bad idea. Let's see. I could just make him a 4-4. Yeah, I think we'll do that. He's only got 2 mana to play with right now. He can't have a whole lot. Obviously, it's an overload deck. So we might have another value overload. Kind of like that. Yeah, let's see. Yep, that's fine. I'm okay with that. He's really going to go for the face. This guy, I tell you. You know, buddy, that's fine with me if you want to waste your life. Actually, I think we models will do that, I guess. You can't get rid of both. Actually, no, he could, but he'd have to run in his dude, and he's gonna go face. So, honestly, it's just one of those things where I don't really care. I think we'll be fine. God, this guy's got a lot of taunt. I wonder if he'll actually get lucky just by going face enough and having enough taunt to get through. I think, though. The steam, the flame guys are right now, or do I want it later? Let's see. Well, first up, I think the answer. What is that? Just summons a 2/2 slam, right? Well, let's at least get rid of this. There we go. I think the answer is just getting out the steam surge right now, to be honest. Just because. And then we'll probably end up using Polymorph next turn if he doesn't kill it. Or we could actually just say screw and use the Flame Gazer. It's not that big of a threat. Even that is not that big of a threat. He's just gonna pachink away. Yep, there it is. Luckiest taunt on him. That's kind of hilarious. Okay, so let's go ahead and get these out the way. There we go. Now we can start going phase two. Let's make him regret everything. He had an interesting start, but I think the finish for us is going to be our strong suit. This could be a toughie. He gets taunt too. Are you kidding me right now? Well, aren't you something else? Okay. Hold on, hold on. Don't think I'm out of ideas. Because I have ideas. Trust me. Part of that idea. Wait, no, I have an idea. I have a new, even better idea. We're gonna have to go pachink. Then we do that. Flame Gazer. And now we put out our Dark Creeper. That's my idea. And I'm sticking to it. This guy thinks he's something else. Really? I mean, probably just get the Brewmaster out there. That's fine with me. Okay, I have a feeling we're gonna need that later. The question is, what do I do now? Because he's gonna kill it and then come after me. This is the trick question. I think we're just screw weaker for the Cabal's Tome here. Very nice. Very nice. This is what I like to see. So let's go ahead and freeze you. Then we'll get one of these. Unless he's got a real zinger in his hands, I don't think he has lethal. But let's see what he's got. This guy is top tier annoying. Alright, it's not the worst thing in the world. I've got the blaze collar, which is nice. I'll have to wait until next turn to do it though. So there we go. So what we'll do is we'll crash into that. Flame guys are it. I didn't have enough mana to play out another elemental. We'll be fine. We will see this through to the end. Oh, else cool, but I'm guessing this guy ran out of stuff to do. That or he's got some really weird trick, this one weird trick that will save him. Alright. So now let's play smart. Let's go ahead and get out the pyros. And ice block. And because why not? Our golden flame elemental from our golden flame geyser. Good stuff. Loving it. That sounds about right. Oh, this guy. He's a trickster. But I am strangely okay with this. Let's see. Is my friend. That's what I do. Next turn, I'll probably put out our pyros. Get in there and call it a day, if you know what I mean. God, this guy is extremely annoying. Okay, you know what? I think I'd rather just win the game. Got him. Okay. So there we go. That's apparently how you win with the elemental mage. Okay, so for those of you watching on Twitch right now, this will probably seem a little silly. I'm going to be testing out a new end slate that I have for YouTube, so when this does go up on YouTube, you're going to be checking out this. It's this right here. Now, technically speaking, to some people, it's going to look like, to the live viewers, it's going to look like a blank screen, but over here, on the left side, I actually made it so my mouse won't show up, oddly enough. Hey guys, I want you to subscribe to the channel, the YouTube channel, youtube.com/sleepyhearth. And check it out. On the right side is going to be a video. I don't even know what video it would be. It could be anything, but it'll probably be Hearthstone related. That would be my guess. So do be sure to check that out. I don't know exactly how long I'm supposed to have these end slates around for. They're either 20 or 30 seconds, and I wasn't totally keeping track of time. So it might run a little bit over, or it might run a little bit not over, depending on how things go. But we'll see how that works. So hey, if you guys like to check it out, and I'll see you in the next one. For those of you watching live, stick around. Still got a live show for you. Alrighty.